What's going on, friends? I'm moving on to Christmas earlier this year because I want to make sure to bring you a lot of videos and content on time and give you guys a lot of ideas for your Christmas decor,
as a lot of you have been requesting.
Today, we will be flocking a Christmas tree, and this is an affordable way to make your tree look more expensive and full. So this is just a very affordable tree. You can just get a green tree from Target, Walmart, or any of the department stores. We start getting our tree ready and opening the branches. That's part number one after we put our tree together. Here is the look before we get to transform our tree. Besides the tree, the items that you will need are paper towel, obviously wear gloves because this is very dusty, and a face mask. You will need a strainer and a water bottle and a snow flock. I'll go ahead and link all the items that I could find on the description box below. We start with our water bottle and we start spraying the tree because we want to make sure it is wet before we start applying the snow flock. And to be honest with you, I'll recommend you to do this outside. I made the mistake to do it inside in my porch and it was so dusty, everything was dust, but it was so worth it at the end. So I started from the top because that way any extra flock that falls into the tree won't go to waste and it would just fall off from the top to the bottom. So I wetted the whole tree. I forgot to record that part. And after I wetted the whole tree, then I started flocking. And the trick is you start shaking your snow flock on the strainer and spraying at the same time, because that's when the magic happens and the snow flock becomes like real snow attached to the tree. And this is basically very repetitive. Once we're done with one side, we turn it around and go around it with the other side. So just remember to do the snow flocked powder at the same time that you spray the water so it gets attached to the branches. As it is still wet, that is the best time to keep spraying water around the branches because it is so fresh. Once I was done with one side, obviously I just turned my tree and start repeating the same process on the other side. And if your only option it is to do it inside, then I recommend you to do what I did. I just put a very cheap Dollar Tree tablecloth, plastic tablecloth, on the floor and on top of my furniture to ensure once you're done, you can just throw it out. Don't forget to tape the tablecloth to the floor because you'll be walking around so it doesn't move. Once you're done, all you have to do is spray all over the tree, go around it, just to make sure that everything stays in place, and allow it for 24 hours. I did allow it a little bit longer, just to make sure that everything was in place. Here is the tree finish, and I feel like it totally changed. It went from blah to wow, and I absolutely love it. I'm sure you guys do too. Leave me your comments down below with your thoughts on this DIY. What I love the most is that it is a budget-friendly DIY. You can make your tree look a lot more expensive just by adding these at a very low cost. And it is a super easy DIY that I feel like any of us can do. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to give me a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel to stay tuned for more videos I will start decorating this weekend for Christmas, and I can't wait to show you everything I'm bringing this season. So make sure you click the notification bell to get notified every time I upload a video. And let me know in the comments below, did you start your Christmas decorating or is your mind spinning right now? I would also love to have you on my Instagram at Mimi's Designs at Totally Glam Decor. Make sure to find me there. This is it for today. Thank you so much for watching. I love you and I'll see you next time. Ciao!